And today I will be showing you how to draw a beach umbrella with a beach ball underneath it. You will need something to draw on, something to color with, and something to draw. First, you are going to want to draw your umbrella stand. So we're not going to draw it like completely vertical. We're going to draw it slanted. So I'm going to go ahead and draw my slanted line. You don't want it to be too long because you have to have room for the umbrella at the top and the beach ball at the bottom. Next, we are going to draw a curvy line that touches the top of this. Then we're going to draw two more curvy lines on each side of the first curve. Just like that. And we're going to make curvy lines that go on top of it. So we're going to go curvy line and just follow it along. Just like that. And then we are going to connect the lines at the side. And next, we are going to draw a curvy line here. And you don't want it too tall, really, like be too high up. And we're just going to keep cutting from here to the top, or the top to here, just like that. And we have our umbrella now. And now we just have to draw the beach ball. So we're just going to draw a circle. You can draw it on whatever side of the umbrella stand you want. So first you're just drawing a circle. And then we're going to draw a dot kind of on the top, middle, right there. And then we're going to draw a line here and a line here. And we're going to draw another line here. And then another line here. And another line here. And one last line there.
Now it is time to color our picture. You can always do the same colors as us, or you can do your own.
I can't believe I almost forgot this step, but before we color, you're going to draw lines right there at those little, where the little curves meet. You can always pause the video if you need more time to color. Making my umbrella a rainbow umbrella, but you can do some sort of pattern for your umbrella if you want to. just adding a little bit of sand around my umbrella and beach ball. If you want, you can color it a little darker, maybe. And maybe get like a little black underneath here to look like a shadow. If you want to do that underneath your beach ball. And there even should probably be a shadow from your umbrella somewhere. So if you want to do that, you can. I'm just going to make it a bit more simple and just do under here. Sorry if you didn't see that. But I just did a little shading right there. Miranda made her umbrella have 6 different colors, and she made a very colorful beach ball.
And it also looks like the umbrella and beach ball are matching.
Yes, it does. It looks like she got them from the same store. I hope you had a lot of fun. And I hope to see you a different time.